tools available for malaria control and elimination. Slide microscopy remains the gold standard diagnosis for parasite infection. Fortunately, new rapid diagnostic tests, or RDTs, are now available for point-of-care diagnostics. The most common type is the HRP2 antigen detection RDT. Artemisinin-based combination therapies, or ACTs, are the current first-line drug for treating Plasmodium falciparum. They are highly effective.